We're following breaking news for you this morning. A deadly stabbing in Irving Park overnight. Police answered a call of a man unresponsive in the street at Kedzie and Waveland around 10 last night. The man had multiple stab wounds and later died at the hospital. Right now, no one has been arrested.